Curtis Samuel now goes in motion. He lined up on the right hip of Barrett. Michael Thomas, touchdown, Ohio State.
Well, if you're not going to get up and challenge a wide receiver and give him too much room to operate, JT Barrett is on target and on time today. They motion to quads. You have a one-on-one situation, and there's no challenge by Watkins. Now, it's interesting to me that Ohio State would challenge Watkins. Why wouldn't